The dot below the bar, the I that is not, the zero that makes not being be all that it is possible to become. Each soul growing like a rose, a fragrant sweet scent to savor, an enchanting melody to hum, a recipe with an original flavor, a harmonious chord to strum. An enticing beat from the heart's own drum. The rhythm of life in continuous remembrance of all that is written in our DNA. Maktub, all that is to come into being. Watan, the placeless place, the unknown space, the future, the unknown country, from where ushers forth the constant flow of life's improvisations. Enigmatic and mysteriously detailed, multifaceted thought formations. Kaleidoscopic heart vibrations. Each mind patterned on a comprehensive design. Each soul polished like a cultured pearl over time. Each soul impregnated with the light of the divine. Each in its own right and within its own time. Sakina, Wisdan Karama. Stillness, discovery, miracles. See the souls glimmer and shine, shut through with the original natures, each soul a reflection of God's most beautiful names, clear and bright and fitting, the divine disclosure of our self-discovery, the original face of our all too human nature. We merely hold up a caricature, as each day we are drawn a chess piece nearer to the bright place and the light frame of mind, the elusive universal paradigm, the integral now, neither yours nor mine, no him, no her, no us, no them, no you or me, only who, only be, only free, free. To just not be.